the American public think is wrong if we simply saying, let's spend what we spent 5 months ago? But every moment I've spent with the president, he doesn't want to go there. He does not want to go back $1.
He was a retard.
What?
He was a retard.
I literally ask him, what is finally the number? Is it $40 trillion in debt? How much before you say, let's stop borrowing from China and not looking at places that we're wasting our money in?